gotta compare somebody to somebody else. Like, who cares that Jordan stayed in Chicago? Who cares that Kobe stayed in LA?
We wanted competition.
Who cares
that? And LeBron did it too. That's why he went to Miami.
Want no competition.
Who cares that these players stayed at one team and played for one team?
They was up against a Boston team with four All-Stars, and he went to go compete.
All-Stars. Nigga went to go get the second best player in the world. Like,
who? Who was the second best player?
Arguably, Dwayne Wade was top,
bro.
Second best player, third best player in the league.
Top five, I'll give you that.
Who cares? Why are you joining with these niggas?
Was he top five?
Feed him.
Was he top five? He beat him. He did beat him. He couldn't beat KG, Pierce, and Ray Allen.
That's why they teamed
up. Three top five niggas. So why couldn't you?
They're prime players.
So why couldn't you just go get a Darren Williams?
They went to the finals the first year they got together and won it.
You know why? You know how you knew it was so
easy?
How he knew it was so easy?
It won
These
it.
Niggas went to go make a party saying, not five, not six.
We get
because
that.
They knew.
I'm me. You supposed to be you.
I'm being. And I was another superstar. That was crazy. Why you do that? Facts. So when KD did it, I don't want to hear.
KD just upped it.
I don't want to hear.
You know why it really looks bad on KD? Because now if LeBron would have went and joined Boston,
thank you.
That's the same thing KD did.
LeBron robbed the bank for $1 million. KD robbed it for $100 million.
No, LeBron.
No, it's not. I'm just using an analogy.
Not the same, bro.
They both robbed the
that's
bank.
Not the same,
they both
bro.
Made
that's
it easy
same,
as hell.
Did this bank rob you, nigga? And then you go get your money, or
so
did
what?
You just, or
no,
did you just knew
right?
Those extra
right?
Money
so
and they sent you
no,
the
no.
Bank
but so
on,
right
man.
At the
come
end
on,
of the day,
like,
so
on,
right?
Bro.
Ain't that
on,
what
you
say?
Why?
Why? You can go join the top five player in Boston, but I go join the Warriors, and now it's something?
Bro,
both reactions get us so. So?
You going to join us?
So?
You going to join us?
So I went from pissing to right?
Three old-ass niggas whooping your ass. You going to join with two youngers?
And I ain't got nobody on my team.
The youngest? You going to join
me?
You still didn't have to join with Wade and Bosh.
I guarantee you that.
Wade and Bosh, there was no other players. There was no other. No, I'm saying Darren Williams was a super, was a star. There
was
other niggas.
Was De'Aaron Williams a free agent?
All I'm saying, there was other niggas.
Who was a free agent them years?
There was other niggas.
Who was a free agent?
There was no free agent. He joined them. He could have joined somebody like he joined them.
They all was free agents.
Bro, I'm just saying he joined. He went to join with them.
They all was free agents.
Regardless, he didn't have to go. He didn't have to go get Wade.
He didn't go get Wade. He went.
Really, Wade got him.
Right.
They didn't have to go get each other.
But, bro,
who
when you
that?
A free agent, you
like
are
I
free
said,
to
I
go
just
anywhere.
Where we beat the best.
Who you
we don't join the right? best. We beat the best. I'm just saying I didn't respect that. I don't respect that stat team shit.
Well, I'll be saying he don't like it making it unfair. But if you look at the history of the NBA, the teams that
the
win
Lakers,
always
that's
make it unfair.
That's why Magic
it's
don't. That's why
unfair.
Magic can't get no.
It's always unfair.
Niggas want to make Magic the number one. Magic can't be number one. That nigga team was stacked every goddamn year.
But people want to make Kobe number one. He won
Kobe
three championships
took,
with
but
shit.
But he won a championship without
but
superstars.
But you ask motherfuckers, people want.
Kobe won without superstars, yep.
No, he did not.
Yes, he did.
No, he didn't.
Gasol was not a superstar.
Yes,
Kobe
he was.
What you want.
Yes, he was.
He won, dog.
Yes,
that nigga wasn't even.
Paul Gasol
was
a superstar.
And big man in the league. It was Tim Duncan.
Hey,
well,
I disagree.
I disagree. Too,
nope.
Man.
Disagree.
No superstar.
Paul Gasol. If he wasn't
17-10,
if Paul Gasol wasn't the second
fuck
best
out of here.
Power,
17.
Third
best now. Third best make you a superstar?
Come on.
What? He was top 10?
Third best shooter.
No, he wasn't top 10.
Top 10. I'll say, so top 10 is superstar 1 week.
What's
the
he
next week
what's he
top 10.
I said.
He's not top 10. He wasn't top 10.
Who? My man just agreed.
Paul Gasol.
No.
I said he wasn't top 10 at
he
that time.
Top
no, top. He wasn't a top 10 player.
Who?
In the league.
In 2010?
In 2010? A lot of niggas.
I mean, I mean, you talking about obviously LeBron, Kobe, shoot, Tim Duncan was still around, KG.
KG, it was like, niggas, bro.
Like, you but, top yeah, you want to
but regardless,
Paul Pierce had to be 10 at least.
No, bro.
Y'all name five players.
Like,
name five players. Hey,
but then you talking about like Dwayne Wade, Chris Bosh was still around, like
Melo, CP3,
Darren
Williams,
8.
Shit, Paul Pierce was better than this nigga. Yes. Yes.
No, man.
Come on, y'all. Stop.
Paul Pierce was better.
No, I'm just saying. Stop.
I look at
so
Paul.
Don't put him in there. Nah,
man.
He didn't have a big name player, or like a crazy superstar, big name player. Okay,
he was out there to beat.
Yeah, he did.
He didn't go get Melo.
Hey, Melo.
Hey, Melo. I can see. I'm looking at
what
this could add to my
career. Yeah, all star.
But if they did get Paul Gasol, he was leaving, though.
Right.
Kobe
said he was out.
Why was he leaving? Because
that shit was bummy.
But
right. But he didn't say go get me LeBron. Hey nigga, you don't go get LeBron.
But they had
out.
Salary cap.
So if he could have got LeBron,
so somebody's coming.
Right.
I don't think so.
Get the fuck out.
I don't think
here.
So. This I think
nigga
he wanted
had
to beat him.
I think he wanted LeBron.
Right.
No. I think he wanted to beat him.
That's the only player LeBron went to team mode.
Yeah, that's Kobe. Kobe had that mindset.
No. We're saying if Kobe had the opportunity to team up with LeBron, y'all saying Kobe wouldn't have did it? After Shaq left, Kobe's whole drive was to win without Shaq.
When Kobe went for that, to do that, is when everybody else started teaming up, and that's when he tried to get Chris Paul and Dwight, and then they vetoed it because it was just going
to
be
that.
Literally
just
a two-team race, and nobody wanted to see that.
That's the history of the NBA. That's the history of the NBA.
Maybe that's why I like the 90s.
It was only one team. No, it wasn't. No competition.
You just said it. The 90s was the only time.
It wasn't two teams that repeat.
It was one team.
Utah.
There wasn't no competition.